guys, and today I'll be showing you how to record on PlayStation. Super easy, and if you just want to record, if you just don't know how to, I'll be showing you. And I'm not working on PlayStation, yep. That's so easy, like. So easy. Oh. So first, you press the share button. And you go to share and broadcast settings. Then you length of the video clip. You could, the maximum is 60 minutes. Then you, there's other settings that you can do. Now you're set to go. And if you double tap like this, then if you double tap the share button, then it's gonna record. But how to stop it? You do it again. Right there. And if you press the share button again. And if you want to upload it, yeah, it's ready. And if that pops up on your screen again, that means your video is going to be shortened. It's so sad, like. And yeah, there. It's really easy. So easy, you could trim it. Yeah. That's how you record. Yeah. PC, yeah. Bye.